Question number 23. Hydrogen can be fused to form helium at A, high temperature, high pressure, high temperature, low pressure, low temperature, high pressure, low temperature and low pressure. Normally fusion means we need high temperature and high pressure required. That may be the answer. In the core of sun, hydrogen is being converted into helium. This is called a nuclear fusion. It fails four hydrogen atoms to fuse into each helium atom. This is taking place at high temperature and high pressure. That is the answer. It's the fusion, so required high pressure and high temperature.